because that's what I want to happen. I am having it happen, and I was going to. I was going to text. I texted him earlier saying, "Yo, Chugs," just to ask him if he was okay with it, and he hasn't answered me, so that's what he gets. So that's what has to happen. Yeah, I do. Yeah, he bought it for me too. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, except I'm the one who gets more ladies. Well, I still get more than fan. I just choose not to, have any right now. What? Right, no, you don't. Are you fucking high? Anyway. All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen. This next match is for the Intercontinental Championship. You're not even in the match. And wait a minute. Here comes Edge, and this is a new side of Edge, well, from what we've been seeing in the past couple weeks. Like I knew it was gonna happen. God damn it! Probably because no one gives a shit about it and he thought no one would. I wanted Sonya to win, but fuck! Anyway, but here comes Edge. Edge is no longer the rated R superstar ever since he lost his Money in the Bank briefcase to Seth Rollins. He has become a changed man. And Edge, certainly a more darker force than we've seen in the past. And that is for sure. Oh my. He's not in BZW anymore either, and he only had like one match. What? What the fuck? Who does NASCAR leagues? Who the fuck ever does NASCAR leagues? Those are like, what makes no sense. Anyway, but here comes Xander Adams, the Intercontinental Champion. No, don't think so. And I think Xander has a new theme. I just don't know what it is. So this is what he's getting. But here comes the Intercontinental Champion, Xander Adams, who's been Intercontinental Champion for almost a couple of years now. But anyway, swear to God. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that I'm using that for someone already. So fuck off. Get something else. Use another theme. Anyway, but that's what this is all about. Edge, Xander Adams for the Intercontinental Championship. Yeah! Sit on it! Intercontinental Champion, God damn it. But here we are, Intercontinental Championship, Edge, Xander Adams. And Xander giving that title to the referee. And here we go. That Intercontinental Championship is on the line. Huh? What? 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 Anyway. Fan and H Wood. You guys are ready. Blazing's not even in the fucking match. It's just me, H Wood, and you. That's all we need. We don't need Blazing right now. What up? What up, Sud? Edge and Xander Adams, so you'll have to go download him if he's still up there. Try BZW. Just try that. About to be. Yeah, try BZW. What is this? Let's see. Oh my god. God damn it. I mean, it'd probably be good, but god damn it. God damn it. God damn it. What? H-Wood? Yeah, he should have face paint or something. Cool. Okay. There you guys go. I actually made a pretty sick attire for Edge, I'm not gonna lie. I'm actually quite proud of it. Wait, hey Blazing.
When I look at this house, is not enough front doors. And before you ask, this is in no way related to any OCD compulsion I have about needing doors to correspond to each weekday. Now, let's go buy some doors and big hammers.
Five front doors.
Okay, we got our doors and big hammers. Now it's time for my favorite part of every job. The demo.
Are you sure Lois said this is okay?
Yeah, yeah, it's five front doors, Cleveland. That makes sense. All right, start on five. One, two, three, four, five.
What the hell are you doing, Peter?
Five front doors, Lois.
Damn it. Did you stop taking your OCD meds?
They don't make me feel creative. Five front doors.
Oh, I got two new messages in KOS. Sandow looking like Ezekiel's younger brother. I'm done. Good question. Five front doors. I guess. Yeah. Oh no, not commentator fan. Oh no, not commentator fan.
Hope these superstars have their heads on a swivel for this triple threat.
Are you the fuck out of here, fan?
Because there are three competitors.
All right, here we go.
Which means things have the potential to get very chaotic here.
And Xander Adams getting the hell out of there.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And Xander back in.
Into the ring now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Yeah. Yep, see, commentator fan is right about that. And Edge was the former Money in the Bank winner. And look at Edge with a single leg drop kick.
Saw that one coming.
And look at Edge now. Super, oh, went for a kick. And Xander Adams. So, fan, all you're going to do is you're really just going to pull a Damian Priest from Mania, if you know what I mean. Yeah. Anyway. And now. Now look at Adams. Oh. Edge and Adams bump into each other. But now look at Xander Adams. Oh, man. Yep, he says he formed this new group called Legacy. Yeah, with that stupid idiot Robert Omega, who can never win a match or a title in his life. But yeah, anyway, and look at Edge. Oh! Yeah, well, that's because that's a shitty jobber title for shitty jobbers. But anyway. Yes. Yes. No, I'm just playing.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you always got to keep.
Now look at this, Xander Adams, controlling Edge right now.
It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Apparently, from what I've heard, that Jaden Ruby guy hasn't done anything for Legacy. Whatsoever. And now look at Edge. Oh my god.
Turning the tables there. Tossed by the neck.
And now. Look at this. Oh, and Edge moving out of the way here. And now look at this. Adams again. Well, I didn't hear about it tonight. I heard that there is going to be a new BZW debut, though. But I didn't hear when. And, yeah. And Edge, yeah. And Edge with a single leg drop kick. And now Adams. Oh, Edge counters out of the way. And Edge. Oh, my God. The downward spiral. And now. An elbow.
Oh, and a reversal. There's the sling blade.
It's been pretty decent, I have to say. I mean, Tony Khan's doing a good job. Absolutely. Absolutely. But we still got. Wait a minute, Edge has him! Execution! The execution by Edge. One. Kick out by Adams.
Massive effort to keep him down.
And now Edge going for it. Edge spears. No Adams counters. Just. Well, I'll tell you. Well, just let Adams hit a finisher before you do. No, just get on the apron. That's all you do. Just get on the apron. That's all you do. Anyway. And now Edge to the top. Oh, wait. He missed it. God damn it.
Has it hooked in?
Yeah. Probably the first botch in the night, I think. Kind of surprising. Anyway. And Adams now throws Edge into the corner. And what? Look at Adams. You just slapped the shit out of Edge. And now Adams. Keep my Intercontinental Championship out your fucking mouth. And now Adams, wait a minute. Might be a good time, actually.
Thanks for
And wait a minute, what? Who the hell is that on the apron? It's Mickey Tyler's from what I hear. Wait a minute. He just punched Adams. And Edge is still down.
Shoulder to the gut, sunset flip. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
It's fine. And oh my god, Edge. It's fine. It's fine, it still works. And look at, oh, an Edge on the outside. And, oh my god. And Edge is just destroying Xander Adams right now. Now look at this, oh my god.
You're gonna take some big hits.
And look at Edge, god, just throwing Adams into the barricade. And this guy, Mickey Tyler, is just watching this match on the outside. Look at Edge. Oh, my God.
He's searching for something.
Oh, my God. Adams with that knee. That knee's always been brutal every time I've seen it hit.
Gets inside the ring.
And now look at Edge. The dominating Adams. Oh my god. Well, he has a steel chair from what it looks like. Blazing, name something you might hurt yourself riding on. You know what I'm thinking? Now, wait a minute, Adams, and wait a minute, Adams has him up, the suplex pile driver, fan get out of the ring.
He's taking this to the
floor. Oh, wait a minute, Edge rolls out,
taking it outside the ring now,
women, Steve. God damn it. Anyway, but. Oh, wait a minute. Edge. Countering Adams. Oh, man. H Wood, did you hear what I had planned for the match? This one? Okay. Damn right. Oh! Edge just kicked out again. I don't think that's going
to
happen. Actually, Blazing would be better with him anyway. No, it's not going to happen. And Edge has Adams in the corner.
Most superstars, the level of resilience we're seeing is the charts.
Oh, and now Edge with the execution.
Wow. And that lands hard with him on the receiving end. The end for him may be soon if he doesn't show more resistance.
Well, Blazing, you can have a legend superstar now. I didn't know that. Like, just like one. No, not if he's dead. Not if he's dead. That doesn't count. And now Edge, spear! Edge might just be the new Intercontinental Champion. Adams, wait. Edge isn't, I don't think Edge is done yet. Is Edge done with Adams yet? I have no idea. I don't think he is. But Edge has just been, this new side of Edge is just proving Edge to be, well, dominant. And Edge, spear again! Edge with another spear. One, two, three. Oh my god. Edge is the new Intercontinental Champion.
Here is your winner, the Superstar. Impressively with
No.
Standing the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
Yeah, that includes Scott Hall,
send
too.
Send two superstars. Send three. Send four. Heck, send a whole army.
Cena's open.
Only
I don't.
Be an uphill battle for the competition.
And Edge has just become the new Intercontinental Champion. I mean, I don't know. Mickey Tyler's just popped up out of nowhere, distracted Adams, and gave Edge the advantage he needed. Pretty much, yep, just like SpongeBob. He went, hi, how are you? Exactly. Anyway, we have to get on with the next match, ladies and gentlemen.